Hello there. Getting colder this Easter weekend, but there's going to be some lovely sunshine around. This was North Wales just a couple of hours ago. In actual fact, the west is where we're seeing the best of the sunshine today. You can see that on the satellite picture, parts of Scotland, Northern Ireland, Northern England, Wales, and even through the Midlands, some of that cloud is now starting to break up. But along that exposed east coast of the North Sea, with the wind driving in more cloud here, it's a little disappointing. A maximum temperature of 8 to 10 degrees, but in the sunshine, we should see highs this afternoon of 13. Now, that cloud will continue to push its way steadily south overnight tonight, but where we've had the clearer skies, we keep those clearer skies, and for some, those temperatures are likely to fall away. A touch of frost not out of the question in sheltered rural areas to start off Saturday, but that's once again where we'll see the sparkling blue sky and sunshine through Scotland, Northern Ireland, parts of Northern England and Wales. Hopefully, once again, through the Midlands, we'll start to see that cloud thinning and some sunshine coming through eventually as we go through the day. But always noticeably cooler along that east coast. We could see highs of 16 degrees in Scotland on Saturday. That's all going to come to an end through Sunday into Monday. These weather fronts will push their way steadily south and introduce this Arctic blast that we've been talking about. Cold air pushing its way across the country. So a notable difference from Sunday into Monday as we see the risk of some snow showers.